Charlie Wilson's Appliances, TVs, and Mattresses has what you need. We've got over $2 million of inventory in stock and ready to go. Charlie has the brands you love and the service that keeps you coming back. Your dollar goes farther at Charlie Wilson's in Clarksville.
New research identifies the needs of those in southern Indiana, and the area has a new form of entertainment. Those details right now. Thank you for joining us right now. I'm Corey McCauley. In today's top headline, sponsored by Clark Memorial Health, new research from faculty and students at IUS is identifying the community needs of those in Southern Indiana. On behalf of the Community Foundation of Southern Indiana, Dr. Melissa Fry and her students are breaking down what issues directly impact those living in Clark and Floyd counties.
Education, health, and housing. We have to get those right so that we can thrive. And we get pieces of them done very well here, and we're moving. But we got to get that quality of life piece down. And that is that education, health, and housing are essential to building strong jobs, attracting strong jobs, and helping the community thrive.
We will be taking a closer look at each of these needs in a series piece coming soon. For more information on the research, look for this story in today's paper or on our website. In some news that's close to home, here at the News and Tribune, we're saying goodbye to one of our own. Our editor, Susan Duncan, is retiring. She's been editor at the News and Tribune for 5 years, and her creativity, direction, and leadership have helped make the newspaper what it is.
I've really been appreciative of my time here in Southern Indiana. The residents are just very welcoming. It's a welcoming, vibrant community. My staff has been very passionate. They want to do good work. I see them working day in and day out, and they put a lot into the effort for the newspaper and our website every day.
In today's sports news, brought to you by Calls Body Shop, Little League 12U State Tournament play is underway, and Silver Creek is playing this morning at 10. After winning the state tournament in 2019, players for Silver Creek say they are eager to compete for a second state title.
I personally never made it to state. It's going to be a fun ride. First year beating Jeff, which is an accomplishment for our team.
In your business news, the Center for Women and Families is settling into their new home. The nonprofit moved into the former Clark County Health Department building in Jeffersonville. With the new space comes new services. Officials say they are starting mobile advocacy in an effort to meet those in need where they are.
The perfect location for us to be out in the community, for people to know where we are, to be, you know, so centrally located, and to definitely be on a public transit line. That was really important to us.
Anyone in need of help can reach the center through their 24/7 crisis line at 1-844-237-2331. In your lifestyle news, sponsored by Huber's Orchard and Winery, a mother-daughter duo is bringing a new venue of entertainment to Jeffersonville. Cabaret is taking the stage with a show that blends comedy with song and dance. Patty Simmons and her daughter Alicia Corcoran are teaming up once again, this time bringing a new show to a new venue in Jeffersonville.
It's really about our lives. We tell a lot of stories in the show that are jokes, and they're all true stories that have happened in the classroom.
Both Simmons and Corcoran are teachers in the school system and in the dance studio. They say those moments where you say, "I just can't make this up," are the stories they share that have the audience laughing out loud.
It's a fun time, which I feel like after the pandemic, this is what people are needing. They're needing to come in, have some belly laughs, enjoy the show, and walk away feeling happy and inspired.
With COVID, they almost lost sight of this dream, But in April, they secured their location, and in the past 3 months, they say everything just fell into place.
I had a stack of papers in my office, and I said, I feel like if I still have that script, it's going to be in this stack of papers. So I started looking. There it was. There was the whole script. And to me, that was like an omen. Yes, this is going to happen. You need to do it, and you need to start rehearsal right away.
Like mother, like daughter, Simmons says Corcoran followed in her dance steps, and that connection brings magic to the stage.
Teaching is a calling. Any teacher knows that, and the stage is a calling too, and I've always felt called to both, so it's kind of a way to mesh them both together.
Be sure to add this show to your weekend plans. Tickets are $15 for adults, $10 for teenagers, and $5 for children. In your weather forecast sponsored by Langford Funeral Home, today we'll see sunny skies, a little breeze out of the north, humid though, a high of 89. Thursday, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 88. Friday, expect to see partly cloudy skies, a stray shower possible, a high of 90. And into your weekend, Saturday, expect sunny skies and a hot one with a high of 92. And that's what's happening right now for Wednesday, July 21st. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.